have nothing to see here.
Johnny Jeter came out, hit Mark a couple times. Mark bailed out on the floor, and Johnny got introduced, right?
Because I was in the back seeing about Nova's left leg.
Then Johnny dove out on the floor, chased Mark back in the ring. Mark stopped him,
right?
And then Johnny came out of it and started beating Mark's ass, right? Or did he start beating his ass yet?
I can't remember. I don't think so. I think
because they've only been going like 2 or 3 minutes, right?